As a real plug-and-play system, ours adapts to any material, requires no calibration, and very little setup time. First, plug in the sensor to the 12-prong outlet in the back of the machine, using the guide notch that aligns the plug to the outlet. Once the sensor is plugged in, tighten the lock collar to hold the sensor cord in place. Slide the sensor into the sensor guide rail. Make sure the middle of the sensor is aligned with the material's edge. Once connected to a 24-volt power supply, the user-operator interface featuring language-independent icons will come on. A green sensor indicator will verify an operable sensor. Above the icons, you will see a material edge position indicator represented by green and red bars. When the material is in the correct position, you will see one red bar and one green bar. If it's incorrectly placed, you will either see no green bar or red bars on both sides of the green. Once the sensor has been aligned with the web, secure the sensor using the thumb screws. When the screen turns on, the automatic manual icon will indicate the guide's last operating condition. A green icon indicates the guide is in automatic operation. A red icon indicates the guide is in manual operation. The operator can change the condition by pressing the icon once. Ours does most of the work through the automatic option, so press the icon to set it to green and let it roll.